All right, there we go. Much better. I didn't have much money to build it, so whatever. I don't know, man. I don't find duelists very fun. I mean, it could be, but I'm not gonna put that much time into it. Sorry, I had to step away. Alright, cool. See, I want to love card games because they're just so cool in concept. But can't live with those pricing models, my dude. It's too much. Thank you. has quite a few golems in it. I don't have any cards left, so like that's kind of my only option. Alright, that's kind of game, I think. You just removed 6 mana worth of value for 2. Plus you have 2 pretty large combo pieces on the board.
I don't know how you do this, man. We're literally the same HP.
HP doesn't matter, and card advantage to a large degree I don't think matters that much. It matters a little more than HP, but the real thing that matters is board presence and combo presence. You have more than that, and you're gonna continue to put down like fucking 6 Wraithlings every turn. Ah, man. I don't know, man.
I literally just got done making 2 videos to completely disprove your point. And I sent you the link to one that I uploaded already.
Either way, I think I'm gonna quit Duelist Mana. The amount of like time I would have to spend to even get to a point where it'd be fun is just too much for me. I think I'm gonna go back to Faria. That was a good play. That was a good play.